Hey everybody, it's your girl Debbie Cakes. I'm here to record, well, not record, do a tutorial. I haven't done one in a long time on this channel. I've been basically, whoa, I'm kind of close. Sorry. Well, wrong way. I've been basically doing hair tutorials and talking about my hair, but nothing about makeup. I haven't done that in a while, so I'm here to do that. I'm gonna do this eye. Hope you guys can see. I hope it's not too washed out by my light. If so, I'll have it recorded or whatever. So let's get started. I'll be using Lucky Green by MAC. Most of my products are MAC products for today. And you guys can also use the 88 palette, but Arena. You guys can see that color. And this brown. Okay. Let's get started. First thing first, ladies. Before I usually do my face, my foundation. I already have my foundation, my eyebrows on. But what I usually do is my chapstick. Because that's the most important. You want your lips to be nice and moist by the time you get to that step. So, let's get it on and popping. Yes. All right. So let's get started. Let me see if I can zoom in. Sorry, technical difficulties. Here we go. See that? First thing I did was I just did the brown. I cut my crease with my brown pencil. Can you see it? It's really light. And then I took it up a little. So it's like from here to here, I didn't go into this area. Okay. Then I took my coal, my Stila coal, and I just made it as a base. Usually I put my paint pot or my Urban Decay Primer Pot, but hopefully I can see. I'm not blocking you guys, but I use that as a base. And then I take my defining pencil from Mary Kay. I'm gonna dip into Lucky Green, which is this right here. And just pat it on. Stop making faces while I do my makeup. This is what I gotta do. So you're covering the whole lid, right? Then I take my brown and go back where I did the pencil just to line it. I just color that in. And I'm gonna kind of blend the brown with the green. You don't want like a harsh line. I don't know, I just, the cut crease look I love, but I don't like to see that like dark. I like it to blend or kind of look like one. So I go in, I thought I'd make it really dark. setting for the faces. Then I take my blending brush from MAC. I just blend. The brown all the way up. If you feel like you want it up a little, or you know, tap a little. And you tap it off with the excess. You don't want it falling and mixing into the green, because it's nice and bright and vibrant. So. So I have no harsh line, just it's nice blended. You can use that same brush, just clean it off. I don't know if you guys can hear my music, but I'm killing some Beyonce today. And for the highlight color, I'm using Arena. Like I did first on the brown, I dipped it in, I tapped off the excess. And I just dab it up there. Don't put a lot. I don't like really trying. I just put it right there and I blend the rest in. And I bring it down to brown. So it's all blended in. You guys can see that. See that? I probably want to make my tutorials in front of this mirror again. I don't like it. I think I'm getting washed out. I hope you guys can see the colors. Then I'm going to line the eye with my eyeliner. You can just use any liquid liner, or if you don't like liquid liners, that's what I'm using. I'm going to use a little mirror with this one because it's going to be hard. Redo it so far with my mirror, but hopefully I do it so you guys can see it. I don't want like a real thick line, make it nice and thin. I take, because I have to see my tip. Well, sorry, see the tip? It's like that. It's not like a brush, it's more like a Velcro tip or whatever. So, for you to get a nice perfect line, a tip for that is to tilt your head up and look down in the mirror as I'm doing. And small strokes, don't go like this. Just Until you're used to doing it the way you like. And I didn't make a wing liner, but if you want it to be winged, you can wing yours out. You see a difference in the both of the eyes with the liner. Sorry, I keep doing this, you guys, but I feel like you guys can see the true color like this. I'm gonna do the other side. You could dip it if you want to again, but I feel like I don't really need to. Okay. Again, tilt your head back. Simple, just a quick tip. Tilt your head back if you want like a real thin or straight. Then I take a I take my MAC 266, it's the angle pencil, angle brush, and I go in with the brown first. Tap off the excess, and I go under the eye. I keep making that face, you guys. I'm so sorry. That's my makeup face. My makeup on. I'm just gonna be with some weird face. That's my face right there. So I put a little bit of the green. I'm gonna do it in the inner dark. Lightly. And then, if you want to, you can go in with a black liner on your tight line. Give me a second to find mine. Sorry, I might need a little sharpening. Don't want to scratch my eyes. And for me, my sorry. When I do mine, I use this finger to balance it. It's not good to tug and pull on your eyes, that causes pre-wrinkles. I just place my finger here and pull down a little. Do my makeup face again, I'm sorry. I just do. Okay, that's if you want to. A lot of people don't like lining that part of their eyes. I definitely do. And then this is what I use, the Volumis Million Lash. I don't believe in expensive mascara because you gotta change it every 3 months. And I'm wasting that money on something only for 3 months. Okay, then I'm gonna put a little blush or highlight. This is my NYX, what is it, bronzer powder. Sun and all over. I don't really use this part, the dark part, unless I'm highlighting somebody like Spanish or whatever, but I don't like it myself. I just use the highlight. Put a little to tap it off and give me that look. You go above it on top of your apple. Smile, so your light shines right here, your nose, and on my temple. And choose a lipstick of you that you like the best. I like to go with something new since I have so much going on my eyes with this bright color. Can you see that? I would go with a light pink. Hold on, let's see. I would go with a light pink or a nude, whatever you like. I'm gonna use my Mary Kay. It's a sweet raisin. It's like a bronzy color, like neutral to me, as a lip gloss. Add that on. And I am good to go. Good to go. Here's the finished look. That's how I used to zooming in and zooming out with this camera, you guys. But this is basically the finished look. If you like it, rate, comment, and subscribe down the bottom. Comment if you have any questions or if you have any requests All right. Thank you.